Welcome to Align Christ-Centered Yoga. My name is Linda, and I'll be guiding our practice today. Today is a memory verse flow, so we are connecting movement, breath, and scripture. It's committing the Word of God to memory, writing it on our hearts. Our scripture verse for today is Psalm 40, verse 1. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. My question for you today is, what are you waiting for? Maybe what have you been waiting for? Maybe there's a prayer that you've been praying for years. I love this scripture verse because in my waiting, it not only says that I have permission to turn to the Lord and to cry out to him, but that he turns to me, that he turns to me and he hears my. So today, just standing on this promise that God hears our prayers as we cry out to him, and we know that he answers them in his time. Sometimes that is even a no. But understanding and trusting that he works all things to the good for those who love him, that he has our best interests at heart, that he knows the cries of our hearts and the passions of our hearts. So today, as you settle into your trust. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. Begin to let the room around you disappear. Let go of all of the to-do lists. Draw your attention inward and find your breath. Begin to lengthen the breath, breathing all the way down to the pelvic floor. Create a little more space in that spine. Let the crown of the head rise up. Can you breathe a little wider? Take up a little more space side to side as you inhale. Can you breathe into the back of the body? Another breath here. Begin to connect movement with breath. Let the arms rise high as you inhale, and let the hands come down as you exhale. Can you lead with the breath? Cultivating patience today. Inhaling, I waited patiently for the Lord. Exhaling, he turned to me and listened to my cry and heard my cry. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. Take a deep breath in as you inhale up. Bring those hands together. As you exhale, bring that right hand across the leg and find a twist. Interlacing the fingers, turn the palms out, bring the arms all the way up, exhaling, turn the other direction, left arm reaches across. Connecting to the scripture. Inhaling up, I waited patiently for the Lord. Exhaling, he turned to me and heard my cry. Interlacing the fingers awkwardly, turning the palms forward, reaching up, I waited patiently for the Lord. Twisting, he turned to me and heard my cry. One more time, each direction, your pace. And to the other side. As you're ready, release. Go ahead and come off the block. Bring that block to the front edge of the mat. Take a nice deep breath in. Bring that right hand down, left arm up and over. And then from here, begin to just gently draw that top shoulder down a little bit, finding length all the way up and down the side of the body. Gently draw the shoulder back, look up. Find the scripture verse, I waited patiently for the Lord. Come up and over to the other side. Turn to me and heard my cry. Gently begin to just draw that right shoulder forward just a little bit. Find that length up and down. Breathe. As you're ready, release and unwind. Meet me at center. Crossing the legs, come forward. Meet me in table, beginning to warm up a little bit more through the back. Just engage through those abdominals. Round up in the inhale to cow. Back and forth here. Two more times. Crunch, I waited patiently for the Lord. As you extend, he turned to me and heard my cry. Meet me back at table. Go ahead and curl your toes underneath. Bring your knees up and into your ribcage. Shake your head out no and yes. Begin to reach fingertips forward and hips back. Begin to pedal through. And that next inhale, heels rise. As you exhale, heels drop back. Moving in and out here, deep breath in. Come forward into a plank. And then from your plank, drawing the knees down, come through grasshopper or low plank to the mat. Inhale into your low cobra. And come in and out of low cobra here. And as you're ready, settle into low cobra. Maybe tent the fingers, draw the elbows in a bit more. Find the scripture verse. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. Exhale back, find child's pose. Stay here for two breaths. Inhaling, I waited patiently for the Lord. Exhaling, he turned to me and heard my cry. What are you waiting for? Just move through that flow a couple more times on your own. Find that downward facing. Deep breath in and out. Inhale into your plank. Exhale down to the mat. back bend of your choice. Coming back to downward facing dog. And again, on your own, maybe connecting with the scripture verse. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. On that next inhale, raise that right leg up to the sky. Draw the gaze forward, bring the foot all the way through. Press into that left hand, sweep that right arm up. Stay here, breathe in. Can you press through the base of the big toe? Sink that back hip just a little more. As you're ready, release, unwind, bring the arms all the way up, find the lunge. And from lunge, interlace the fingers in the back. Find that crescent as you find your back. Inhale up. I waited patiently for the Lord. Right hand to the small of the back, left arm across. He turned to me and heard my cry. Find your twist. As you're ready to release, cartwheel the arms all the way over, hands to either side of the foot. Hop the back foot up to meet the front. Rise up into chair pose, sinking the hips. Find your chair, that nice strong chair, as you press through the base of the big toe, the little toe, the heels. Gently draw the hips down a bit. Let the shoulders relax, even as those arms and hands extend up. Draw the gaze up. Rise up into mountain. I waited patiently for the Lord. Exhale, forward fold. Turn to me and heard my cry. Hands to shins, come up halfway. Exhale down, find your plank, work your way through your flow, down to the mat, into your back bend. Meet me in downward facing dog. Same sequence on the other side. Left leg lifts up high. Gaze comes forward, foot comes all the way through. Go ahead and find your twist as that right arm settles in, that left arm rises high. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. As you're ready, cartwheel that arm down, sweep up into your lunge. Take your hands behind your back. Find your back bend. Maybe that front shin can come another inch towards the front edge of the mat. Inhaling, arms rise. I waited patiently for the Lord. Find your twist. He turned to me and heard my cry. As you're ready, release, cartwheel your hands down to either side of the foot. Back foot comes up to meet the front. This time, stay in forward fold. Let the knees soften just a bit. If that's better for you, go ahead and hold on to the elbows. Let those forearms drop down and begin to let gravity draw the back of your head towards the mat. Find your breath. Next inhale, rise up halfway. Find strength here. Exhale down, pressing through the feet. Rise. Oh man, that one was. Exhale, hands to heart. Stay here. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. Deep breath in, arms rise high. Exhale, forward. Hands to shins, rise up halfway, exhale down, one leg back and then the other, find your plank. Find your way through your flow, coming down to the mat, into your back bend, meeting me in downward facing dog. The next inhale, right leg rises high. Gaze comes forward, foot comes all the way through the hands, sweep your way up into your lunge. This time interlace the fingers behind your back, draw the body over your leg, humble warrior. If that lunge feels a little bit too precarious for you, you can take that back foot to warrior one, so balance challenge, you're in your lunge. Back of the head, come down towards the mat. Arms rise. As you're ready, release. Pivot into warrior two. Humble warrior, peaceful warrior, sorry, reverse warrior as that arm comes back. I waited patiently for the Lord. Come up and over. Turn to me and heard my cry. Back into that peaceful warrior. Cartwheel your way all the way forward. Stay here, hands to either side of your foot. Begin to straighten that front leg. Let the head come down. Stay here for another breath. As you're ready, front leg bends, back leg rises up, meets the front leg, forward fold. Hands to shins, rise up halfway, exhale down, inhale all the way up. I waited patiently for the Lord, hands to heart. He turned to me and heard my cry. Say the verse on your own with your breath. Deep breath in, arms rise, exhale, forward fold. Hands to shins, come up halfway, exhale down, one leg back and then the other, find your plank. From plank, find your way down to the mat. Up into that back bend. Meet me in downward facing dog. Find your scripture verse here. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. That left leg rises high. Gaze comes forward, foot comes all the way through. Sweep yourself up. Bring those hands behind you. Interlace the fingers in the other direction. Arms rise. As you come over that leg, find your balance. Back of the head drops towards the floor. I find it helpful to find a focal point behind me here. Find your breath. How patient are you? You're ready, release the hands down, rise up, pivot to warrior two. Sweep that back arm down towards the leg, front arm comes over, reach and reach. I waited patiently for the Lord. Come over into side angle bend. turned to me and heard my cry. Stay here for another breath. Find length from the outside edge of that foot all the way to the fingertips. Cartwheel your way back. Go ahead and pivot towards the front. Hands to either side of that leg. Go ahead and straighten out that leg. Let the head come down towards the knee. So that knee is bent as much as you need it to, just finding your hamstring stretch. Back of the head towards the mat. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. As you're ready, that front foot knee comes over the ankle. Go ahead and find a plank chair. Stay in plank. Bring that right hand to the center of your mat. Pivot all the way up into a side plank. And your options here are to drop one knee down if that's better for you. Options also to be in your forearm instead of the extended arm. As you're ready, unwind. Come all the way down to the mat. Find your back bend. Meet me in downward facing dog. Can you take the weight out of your hands a little bit as you draw the legs back? Draw the rib cage a little closer to the thighs. And again, come into plank, hold your plank. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. This time the left hand to the center of the mat. Rise up. Lift up through the waist muscles of the internal obliques. Inhale, I waited patiently for the Lord. Exhale. Turned to me and heard my cry. Get ready, unwind. Again, come all the way down to the mat. Find your back bend. Meet me in downward facing dog. Let's just walk your hands all the way back to your feet. A bit of a wrist release here as you turn your fingers towards your toes. So palms, backs of my hands are now at the mat, or even if you're not touching, just kind of hanging there. Just go ahead and bend those wrists the other direction so that the palms are up. Now just take that right hand forward, left arm across the leg, find a twist here. Patiently for the Lord, he turned to me and heard my cry. In the other direction, say the verse. As you're ready, let the hands come to the feet. Hands to shins, come up halfway. Exhale down, inhale, rise all the way up, mountain pose. Exhale, hands to heart. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. Finding balance today. Go ahead and take the hands out to the side. Let's just find tree pose. Press into that right foot, take that left hand up, I'm sorry, left foot up, and then bring that foot above the knee. So you're going to press the foot into the leg into the foot. I waited patiently for the Lord. Turn towards that bent knee. He turned towards me and heard my cry. back to center. Maybe you can reach that opposite arm up and overhead. Making a C shape with your body and rise back up, hands to heart, shake everything out. I may or may not have come out of that a little quickly. Deep breath in, arms rise high, hands to heart, stay here. Find your breath, find your prayer. Shake it out. Other side, you're going to step into your left foot and bring that right foot just underneath the knee. So here's where we really adjust the posture. You're going to lift up and out of that hip. Rib cage is going to draw in. Shoulders heavy as those arms come out to the side. You decide if it's right for you. Maybe that leg comes over the thigh, but always above the knee. Stay here. I waited patiently for the Lord. Turn. He turned to me and heard my cry. Back to center. I'm just going to reach that right arm as that left arm comes over. Stretch. Find that C shape as you find that stretch from hip to fingers. And release. Hands to heart, foot comes down, shake it all out. Nice deep breath in, arms rise high. Exhale, forward fold. Hands to shins, come up halfway, bring the hands down. This time just walk the hands forward, meet me in plank, stay in plank for one breath. Knees come down to the mat, hips to heels, child's pose. Come up one time at the table, come back down into child. Stay here in child's pose. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. Are you ready? Bring your hands in towards you. Come up to sitting. Go ahead and bring your right leg across your left. Your sitting bones, take a nice deep breath in. Shoulders square to the front, hips square to the front. Go ahead and cartwheel that right arm back behind you. Exhale that left arm over the leg. Begin to add a little bit of traction as the arm presses into the leg presses into the arm. Maybe that palm comes up, and as that left hand rises, the left shoulder blade descends. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. You're ready, release. Unwind the feet. Let's go ahead and gently lengthen the legs a little bit. Shake them out, bend them. Come into a forward fold, but just a real easy one. So no strain here. Just imagine, you know, that you're in that standing forward fold. Bend the knees as much as you need to. One breath here. Press into the hands and come up. This time, the left leg will come over the right. Deep breath in, arms rise. Just cartwheel that left hand back behind you. Bring that right arm across the thigh. Again, find the traction. And as you find traction, can you find length in the spine? Breathe. Maybe you bend at the elbow on that right arm. That palm comes up and faces away from you. And as you do that, can you feel a release in the upper back? I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. You're ready, release. Bring those feet in front of you and come down onto your back. Go ahead and give yourself a hug. Rock side to side. Gently bring the knees into the rib cage and away back. One foot down and then the other, just extend the legs long. Arms down at your side, grow heavy here. Turn your head from the top of one ear up and over to the top of the other. As you're ready, bring the head to center. Spending this last minute or two of your practice in complete surrender and trust, knowing that our Lord has heard your cry. He is with you in your time of need and is faithful. And stay here a little longer. If you're tight on time today, go ahead and bring movement back, wiggling fingers and toes, wrists and ankles. Gently draw your arms up and overhead, stretch long. And as you're ready, go ahead and bend your knees, roll over onto one side, supporting your head. And press into your hands and rise up. Come to a seated position. Taking a deep breath in, arms rise. Palms together, exhale, hands to heart, bowing your head. Holy God, there are so many things we wait for. Thank you that you turn to us each time we cry out. Thank you for your guidance and your faithfulness. God, we thank you for the sacrifice that Jesus made for us on the cross, so that there is no barrier between us and you, so that we can be completely honest with you and share all of our burdens and desires. Thank you for your rescue. It is in the name of Jesus the Christ that we pray. Amen. Thank you for joining me today.